Hello and welcome back. This is Paperclip Tank with part 7. This is a recording, not because I failed, but because I actually failed. Come on, the power shot. Hey, look, that's a hex attraction. You have 20 HP. Well, there's a spider mastermind. So there's also a secret of the he'll be nice and just timer. But there doesn't need to be. Shoot me once. Make everything just. So I think this. The idea is you're supposed to just sprint past them. Oh, okay. He's respawned. Or new one has spawned. EFG 10k, let's go! Well, yep. That's a bit disappointing though, but not drop the ones. Rock of zombies. Active elevator. Another reason I really like the back to center decks maps is they don't just give up. Sure, I don't use them a ton. Oops. But I mean, they still get their moves. And then improve, gotta go fast. Whee! Jammers to game open. I was like haste here. Not useful. But instead multiplayer. Too many multiplayers run. It only spawns up high of the most powerful variants, so running fast just turns out to kill them. This weapon. Don't kill yourself. Not killing yourself goes a pretty long way. I really appreciate losing all of that HP. I didn't panic. All those and all those. Not gonna be used regularly. Man, what does the game have against me? Another thing. Annoying. Games do that. Okay, yeah, we'll give you a shiny gun and also like a billion monsters to kill. And if you didn't take the shiny gun, you'd still have HP. Because shiny things. There's a faster way to get up here. It is. No, ammo ain't useful if you don't use it, so... Nice to know that just a really close hit works. Well. I'm guessing who lets us get in. But let's scope out everything up here first. There should be jump off points to get this. Yeah, really putting those making comments about shooting demons in the face, basically. Is called Metal Mother. Jesus Christ. And bad. not rush. Not knowing me ahead. There's four enemies. They will probably, hopefully, not all be Spider Masterminds. Or they're just things I missed. Just the best option. So, see you all in the next video. Hello, Paperclip Tank. This is actually the extension of the previous video, or part 7. This is just a hub level. No nothing. We ended level 1 through here, and we're ending level 7 through here. As you can see, there's no monsters, no secrets. It's just, you go here, and you see, oh, look, there's a train on the other side. And boom, that's the end of the level. So see you in part 8. I'm amazing. I won. Who would have guessed?